What is quick removal? Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. In Windows 10, the default for something called quick removal was changed. The result is that you shouldn't see or need to use safely remove hardware quite as often. Let's have a look at why that might be. Removing or unplugging an external drive or USB stick while your computer is turned on can be, well, risky. If anything is being written to it at the time you unplug it, you risk corrupting the data stored on the drive. Unfortunately, this is directly at odds with a speed optimization that can make it look like your computer has completed writing data, but hasn't. Pull the plug at the wrong time, and yeah, bad things can happen. That speed optimization is something called write caching. It's basically designed to make your computer more efficient. Now, you might see this when you perform a save operation with a large file. You click on save, and it seems to happen quickly, maybe even instantaneously. But if you look closely, the light on your drive, if it has one, might still flash for a while as the data is actually transferred in the background. What happens is that write caching collects data in your computer's RAM to be written to disk later in the background. The application writing the data sees it complete faster than that disk could actually handle. The application, however, gets to move on to other things, while the system then actually takes care of writing the data that's been collected in RAM to the physical disk where it was intended to go. RAM is faster than your disk, and a lot faster than your USB drive. By not forcing the program to wait until a write has been finished, the program, and in fact the entire computer, operates more quickly. Quick removal turns write caching off. That means that a program writing data to disk must wait until the data has been completely written to disk before it can move on to other things. With write caching turned off, when you click save on that large file, it'll take a little longer. You'll have to wait until the file has been saved before you can move on. You'll likely see the lights on your external drive stop flashing right around the same time then that the save operation actually completes. Quick removal is safer because you're less likely to think that the data has been completely written to the disk when it's still underway. Safely remove hardware in the Windows taskbar is very, very simple. When you click on safely remove for a specific device, you're forcing Windows to A, finish all that writing if there is any. In other words, this is known as flushing the cache. And I believe it also tries to close any other open files on that device. Once complete, you get that familiar "you may now remove" message saying that, yep, everything's fine on that USB device, give it a yank. When you connect an external drive, Windows has to decide whether or not to enable write caching. In the past, many, if not most drives, had a default of enabling write caching, therefore requiring the use of safely remove before the drive could be removed. Windows 10 changed that. Now, Windows does not enable write caching in most situations, opting instead for what's called quick removal. You can see and change what Windows has selected for your drive. With the drive attached, right-click on the Start menu, click on the Disk Management, right-click on the disk representing the drive, and click on Properties. Then click on the Policies tab. You'll see something like this. The Removal Policy shows the current setting. You can change it if you like, and click OK. On modern machines, the benefit of write caching on external USB drives has become, I'll just call it, minimal. With USB 3, and even USB 2 to some degree, data is written fast enough for the additional caching to have little practical effect. Not having to worry about safely remove is probably of more benefit, as it reduces the risk of data loss by pulling the plug at an inopportune time. Now, I want to be clear. Pulling out a device while it's being written to is always a bad idea and can cause corruption. Quickly remove just makes it less likely for the device to look like it's done when it's not. If you see safely remove hardware present for a USB device, that probably does not have quick removal turned on. If quick removal is enabled, you'll not need, or perhaps not even see, safely remove hardware. Use safely remove hardware if it's present, and honestly if you choose to, but pragmatically, as long as you've got a relatively modern computer with a relatively fast external drive, and as long as you're not actively doing something on that drive, just unplugging it is probably very, very safe. Just remember though, none of this is an excuse not to have your data properly backed up. That external drive, in fact, every drive, could still fail for many, many, many other reasons. For updates, for comments, for links related to this topic and more, visit askleo.com/75677. If you've got a question, visit askleo.com/ask. Subscribe to my weekly newsletter at askleo.com/newsletter. And if you'd like to support Ask Leo, visit askleo.com/patron. I'm Leo Notenboom. This is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.